lone wolf preppers are a myth. You gotta find people who think like you, who watch each other's.
Keep your eyes out for me.
Young lady. People kiss your ass yet for saving Falls End? You got some sort of death wish?
If the cult can't take it, they burned it. They're like pyromaniac toddlers. Get my back.
I was not expecting that.
The cult has these super soldiers called the Chosen.
They patrol the skies and attack any resistance they see.
Okay, let's go.
Ah!
One of our patrols tried warning some out-of-towner about Eden's Gate, but the guy apparently blew him off. Said he'd survive pirates and bloodthirsty dictators, so no cult was gonna have him shaking in his boots. How's it going, lady?
You take the wheel.
Was too close.
Making a move.
Thanks for pulling my face.
John breaks people down physically and emotionally. I'm saying a prayer for Deputy Hudson. When this is finished, drinks are on me.
Thinking about all those poor souls trapped in John's bunker keeps me up at night. Keep on fighting the good fight.
in my sights!
What the?
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
I'm going in!
Thought the smell of shit could be so sweet.
Got jobs. We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Hey, sir.
Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Deputy hunting season. Don't kill him. Use a bliss bullet.
Help us fight back.
Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
How do I wind up facing here? Yeah,
I'm moving. I'm gonna get a better view.
There's that deputy.
No, stop it! I can't see! It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Gate unto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
sacrifice out before you many nations. Then you must destroy them totally. No treaty with them.
And show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now. Every kidnapping we stop means one less soul for Eden's gates. Come here. I have a plan. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor.
We gotta get him!
Can't
leave!
On the move! Yeah. That one child
never
wants nothing. While the child next door goes to bed hungry. How is it that the fat politician in his gilded office can dictate to the starving farmer what he can and cannot sell? Who's the
sooner or later,
the privilege?
John's gonna send you a video.
The wealthy.
Damn!
Thank you. They're gonna kill me.
I do not come from privilege. I come from poverty. I come from
poverty. I can't die. Please, someone help me.
God hears us.
Stay clear of them!
Take care of that mortar!
are really fucking determined to get us in John's bunker. Goddamn! Thanks, deputy.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggies are gonna be here any minute.
Save that town, sorry ass.
Can't believe you made it out of that alive.
See you, buddy.
If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
What the hell? Where's it come from?
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Pastor Jerome called us in to make sure you got here safely. Overprotective, I'd say. You can sure take care of yourself.
Between you and Merle, I don't know who's tougher to kill.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
I know a lot of those people you saved today. Can't thank you enough.
That could have been better. John C's gonna send his boys after everyone.
Kid, you all right? I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself. You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Island Valley won't be safe with John breathing.
Two women are seen to the moon. One will be taken, and the other left behind. I fight. Cherish this
transition. Can't do anything.
Let it carry you. Let it remind you of what you promised in the presence of God. You can have no doubts. The cleansing will drown them from your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate. We have begun the rebate. Begun the preparation of our life during the cleanse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after the grow, those unprepared will descend into madness, but we will thrive.
God, cut this!
We got a flying appointment to...
Some of you don't do that!